in this video, I'm going to show you how to change the font style in this device. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So without any third party application, you can simply change the font styles in this device. So before that, you can see this is the default font style in this device. Now I will show you how to change the font style. For this, tap on the default application themes, then tap on the option T icon on the bottom tab. You can see, tap on it. So in this page, you can see loads of free font style, and from here you can easily download and apply the font style to your device. Okay, you will get lots of free font style. If you tap on the more option here, also you can see lots of font style. Okay, so simply here I am going to select this font style, tap on this one, then tap on download button. So here you can see a small demo how this font style looks on your device. Okay, now tap on apply. So to apply our font style to our device, we need to reboot our system. For this, tap on reboot. Now just wait for a few seconds to reboot our system. Yeah, now the system is rebooted. Now you can see the font style is changed, right? You can see. So simply without any third party application, you can change the font styles in this device. So in case if you want to go back to your default font style, again for this go to the application themes, then tap on the option profile on the bottom right tab, tap on the option fonts. So in this page you can see all the fonts that you downloaded. So here you can see this is a default font style. If you want to go back to default fonts, just tap on this one and tap on apply. Okay, so simply without any third party application, you can change the font styles in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.